opportunity I've ever had is because I live in this country. I was sitting in a village in West Africa in a house made out of mud on a floor of dirt with no electricity and no water. And I was looking at this young, it was a 19-year-old Senegalese man. I was looking at this young black man and said, "Mr. Hoffman, can you mentor me?" And I thought, wait, why was I born white, middle-class American and he was born here? Who made that decision? Why is that fair? I had all these opportunities because I was born in this country. That's the bad news, is that he didn't choose to be where he is. The good news is we can all work together now and help, right, together. But the other thing I realized, the other good news is I was born in this country, and this is a country where dreams actually can come true. We got work to do. You were correct. We got a lot of work to do to fix this country, but this is a country where we actually can do that, where a Ray Lewis can happen when he tells his story, or Richmond, or even my own story. All of us have an opportunity here that we don't anywhere else. So I'm gonna do something we weren't really planning to do. This is my friend Sarah. I'm gonna tell you, by the way, one of the things that I can't stand is excuses when people have big dreams. Excuses are just making a reason to fail already. So I'm just gonna tell you, we all have our struggles. Sarah wants to sing. Sarah is a singer. Sarah has her own struggles too. Everybody has some cross they bear, something to deal with. Sarah has autism and has to deal with things that we don't all the time. I forget sometimes that she has burdens that I don't, but she has never let any obstacle stop her. So what I'd like you all to do is stand up for a minute. And this is how I'm gonna end. We are gonna pay respect to this country because if we didn't have this country, I could have never done anything that I could have, and none of the people could have been here. So Sarah is going to sing for us. And I force her to come on stage in front of audiences and make her uncomfortable. She's gonna sing the national anthem.
That our flag was still